So there's a gator right here, right in that little opening right there. He just went under the water. Okay, we're on the beach, and it.
Wait, what is the beach sound like?
It's a gorgeous beach.
I have to go get my sunglasses.
Oh, jeez.
Mom, I didn't get my phone.
This water is so clear.
It's beautiful.
It really is.
There's two jellyfish right there.
I have to jump it.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Sand. It's powdery, white. Check out the color and clearness. 9:30 in the morning. So weird. The sand is so powdery. It makes like this chirpy sound. Yeah.
By the border?
Yeah.
By the border?
Right. Yeah.
Right. Dolphin. Dolphin, look.
Woo. Oh. This is like the best place for this, huh?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I should get a picture of it.
Yeah.
You can see in the background.
Sure.
It's like he was upside down in the ocean, so.
I don't know. It looks, to me, it looks like he's trying to dry his wings.
You need anything?
Not sure.
Check out this clarity of this water, clearness. Clear it is. There's fish right there. I want the pool like payment. Underwater sea creature doing something. It's so clear.
The hat.
There's Stevage.
Steve made it? Did you get him?
Yeah, I got him again.
Again. Did you get it?
I think I am. Dolphins are right close to us.
Yeah, right.
Came out again.
sunset in Florida. Oh, you know what?
It's hard to see. Cool.
Okay, we walked for about a half an hour, and we're in the the pylons there are about a 20-minute walk from the people. We're staying way down there by those condos down there. We're up, but there's nobody at.
Close.
What if he's gonna die for a bird or something? Do these people even realize that? It's pretty amazing.